Parker. I'm a pretty much a lifelong resident of Dearborn. I've been coaching here at Edsel Ford High School for about 21 years now. Love working with kids, and I don't care what age they are. They're exciting. They keep me reasonably young and healthy, even though I'm getting over. This gray hair is probably from all these kids, but it's fun. I mean, if I didn't enjoy it, I wouldn't do it. I coach swimming because it's unique and different. When I started coaching swimming, I found out how much I didn't know about it, and it was a real challenge to learn, and I spend every day trying to learn things about swimming.
You always manage to find some sort of strength with anyone, whether it's their flip turn, their stroke, or their breathing. He always manages to take that, and he manages to build on that.
And like a lot of swim coaches, like if I would have joined, you know, their swim team, I would have been cut off immediately. But Coach Parker like wants, you know, people that want to join that sport.
I don't care if they can swim well. I don't care if they are fantastic athletes. What they are committed, and when they commit themselves to something, it works out wonderfully well, because that commitment transfers to jobs later on when they get older. They commit to families, they learn to commit to a lot of different things that's important in life. It teaches them the discipline they need in life. The discipline for swimming is incredible. If I get them for 13 hours a day, their parents get them for 11. So basically, I have them. I have a tough time stop coaching. I just love it. I volunteer my time on Saturday at the Civic Center. I volunteer my time in IM Club during every day, during the week. It gives me a chance to coach different age groups and different people. I don't even care if adults come in and swim, and some of them do. And the volunteering effort is just a matter of getting people to be good swimmers when they can't afford to be good swimmers. What's important is people, and that's always been the case with me. I'm not the greatest coach in the world, there's no question about that. There's a lot of them that are a lot tougher and meaner and just can dig in and get better results. But it's not just swimming that I'm after, it's about everything in life. Right now, every time I even rumor that I'm going to retire and not do this anymore, I get parents that are very upset, and they come and start talking to me and making phone calls at my house, and they're so nice. They just want me to stick around for one more year, for one more year.
If I didn't have him as a coach, I would not be having this interview right here, right now. So all I can say is just keep on coaching.